Thank you for praying and hoping and believing. How many of you have had sons and daughters to look at you and say, Daddy, thank you for never giving up on me, even in my darkest season. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you for always believing and praying. Your children will rise up and bless you as well. And so I want you to see today that prayer is the greatest arsenal a dad can have. And you should always pray, never give up, always hope in Jesus. You, these lessons.